Hello and welcome back. This time around, I'm playing Tails' second solo game of 1995, Tails Adventures. Unlike Tails Sky Patrol, this one is a bit more involved of a game. It's kind of an action RPG in a way. One that I actually did have to have a previous run of because I had got absolutely lost the first time I tried. I'm trying to work out a few things, so should be a little bit more informed than I would have been otherwise, at least. So that's something. So, Tails on his mysterious island is attacked by, I believe they're called the Battle Cuckoo Empire in this. They'd later become adapted to the Battle Bird Armada for the Archie comics. I'm pretty sure this is their only appearance in a game. So let's get to it. Graphically quite good for a Game Gear title, I think. Oddly, Tails doesn't have any of his normal attacks from the Sonic series. He just throws bombs or any other items that you pick up through the game, which I'll be showing shortly. Yeah, because it's a Game Gear game, memory is fairly limited, so things like object locations tend to disappear quite quickly when they're off screen. First of many collectibles. Thank you. Right, robot. So this is where I'm going to do a little bit of backtracking that I wouldn't have known too much about before, because there's a few items that you can actually go back and collect. Something the game doesn't really tell you about. In a way, it kind of in a similar vein to like you get with the Metroidvania games, where you get a new item that lets you go back and, you know, go and collect an item and so on, but you don't actually get told any of that in this game, which I can only imagine would be fairly confusing for someone playing it for the first time, particularly back in the 90s when it wasn't easy to actually find out what you are supposed to do in these games. This is the remote robot, also known as the T-Pup, which is, as it sounds and looks, a little remote control robot version of Tails. No, and that was the wrong button. With this being a Game Gear, there's only two buttons. One of the buttons is to use the item, and the other one is jump. If you use the T-Pup again while it's out, it recalls it back to Tails. Quite a few of the items that you'll collect in this game are fairly useless as well. The radio there, for example, is used entirely to change the background music, and that's it, so I'm not going to bother to equip it at all. That's the other place. Need to leave. So the levels do let you go back and forth exploring them as you feel like, even once you've beaten the boss. So that's how you find a lot of the collectibles. So we're going back and forth. So there's gonna be a few times later on the run where I go into a level for a collectible I couldn't collect previously, and then go back out again. There's a few ways to get out of the level. The quickest way from where I am now though is just to go back to where the boss was and exit the level normally. So there's no save or continue mechanic or lives or anything in the game as such. Each time you visit Tails' house, you're given a code and continue, that if you enter that at the title screen, that would bring you back into the game. What I'm going to do, because I can't bother making note of all the codes, is whenever I come back to Tails' house between levels, I'm just going to pop a sneaky quick save, because if I die, I don't really want to have to replay the whole game again. So, at Tails' house you get to choose what he has equipped. At the moment I've picked up 4 items, so they're all equipped. And I can't clear them, which can be a problem, because if you're going into a level knowing that you need to pick up an item, you then need to pick up the item, leave it, and then come back again, because sometimes you need the new item from that area to progress through the area, so you'll see me entering and leaving areas sometimes. that's what I have at the moment. So I've got the T-Pub, the radio, which I'm not going to use, and then the speed boots, which let you run a bit faster, but don't really do an awful lot of them that, and are not something I'm going to use again. Some hazards like spikes and lava do a lot more damage than getting hit by an enemy. The ring monitor at the top of the screen is Tails' health, which goes up as you collect Chaos Emeralds. The maximum increases. Come on. It's time for the robot again. Come to that button. So this is one of those moments I mentioned. Now that I've collected this power up, I'm going to have to leave the area and go back to Tails' house to equip it. Because I need the power bomb, the remote bomb, to get through up here. Get myself killed. Luckily, as I haven't transitioned to a different level, at least the bad guys haven't come back. Get rid of the radio because it's utterly useless. And let's pop the hammer in. Don't think there's any particular use for that, but hey. So I've been to Tails' house, so I'll give it a save. Because I will have got a new save code if I'd checked it. Thank you. Okay, so now I've got the remote bomb. I can throw that through here. There we go. I'm down yet, Tails. I'm trying to see what's down there. Yeah, another emerald. Back to Tails' house. Give it a save. Don't think I'm changing my equipment, so I'll hang on with that. Each time you get a Chaos Emerald, as well as getting more health, the stamina bar gets longer. So Tails gradually gets to fly for longer. Oh yeah, can't get that one yet. you're definitely dying for that. Knuckles. No, I think there's some other places, yeah, where you basically just have to drop out the map. Let's put that Knuckles one on and see what that does. Punching. I think I'll stick to bombs. Top. Yep. Thank you. What? Oh, down now. There's nothing over there. Can't actually hurt this bad guy, it's just a matter of trying to avoid and get through it. Long way to fall. Yay, another emerald. Now I get the ship. Hope this is the right way. So this Lake Rocky Axe is kind of the an underwater hub to get to a lot of the island areas, with different exits to get to each. And I don't remember which is which. This is the wrong way, I'm not supposed to run into mines yet. I drop from the ceiling anyway. Oh, okay. Can't go back. This area. There's an item on one of the other areas, a speed boost that you need here. So I definitely went the wrong way. Let's try again. Oh, right. No health. Back to Tails' house. Every time you go back to Tails' house, your health refreshes. Yeah, we didn't watch that every time. I can get back to Lake Crystal whenever I want now, at least, that's something. Thank you. is the way I went last time? I went up the way last time. Didn't go this way. There we go. Is this it? Cavern Island. Yeah, I think that's where I want it to be. I was like, I'm just gonna go back to the entrance. Thank you. that's there. Right, okay. So I'll just go around in a circle. This running water. Collectible. Good. Oh, wow. And his face exploded. Cool. I need to go back in the lake now. Thank you. speed booster still, which means there's another island I've not been to. What does this thing take? Oh, right. That with no problem.
Yeah, you do.
That's what I needed. Thank you. Oh no. B, stop getting in the way of my bombs. What's that kind of a hole that the robot can go into? Oh no. Giant killer super bee. Ah, same hole again. Run out of health. Definitely a hole for the robot. Excellent. Sorts my health problem out. I think that's it for this area. Pick up night vision. Actually, I think I need that. Speed booster, there we go. Now I can do this. Thank you. What the? Okay, let's have a quick reset back to Tails' house. Got battered there. Fang? Wonder what that does, probably shooting. Crap. Ah! That was what I was needing. I think that's it for here. Doesn't look like there's anywhere else. Okay, so I think this is the part where I need to go around and use my new types of bomb to pick up things I don't already have. So that's the large bomb. Napalm as well. Definitely that thing I could get here earlier. So let's go there. Nope, 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 not that. Large bomb. There we go. What is it? Rocket booter. Booter, not booster. Something here as well. I think this one's the hidden underground boss guy. Here, I think. sounds like a boss room. What's through here then before I go in there? Not a lot of health. Oh yes. Move this now. So you can basically skip this boss just by blowing him up from behind. Which is nice when you have as much health as I have here. Definitely back to Tails' house now. Where do I need to go now? I think it's here. Ah. Yeah, what that is. Skip some of this now. Hey! Thank you. Excellent. Spring. Okay. Triple ball. Here, I guess. Bumble area, so I guess not right. Okay. Thank you. Sonic. So apparently the Japanese release of this game has it set before Tails meets Sonic, which doesn't really make much sense with that item. Or Knuckles for that matter. Or Knack. Backtrack with the robot now. I think that's the last of the collectibles. For this area at least. Yeah, drop out. If you drop out of the level like that, like I did in the mountain earlier on, it just takes me out to the map. Triple bomb. No, it was a big bomb. Yeah, I think that should do it. Back to C, I think. Should do it. So that extra armor pickup makes you invincible, which is pretty crazy. Like the night vision, you need to use it. Yeah, use it each time. I need to go down now. There's a floor I can drop mines through. Right there. Thank you. area feels like it would not be fun without that extra arm to pick up. Coco Island, right? Nearly there. Let's try Sonic out. That's the last area. Pretty good. Down it is then. Oh, that's right, okay. Hooray! I think that's the last one. Yeah. Okay, so there's a force field there. Oh, is this the beginning? Okay. Oh, right. Another one for the robot. Thank you. To the robot, I think. There we go. It's about to, couldn't seem to select it, but there it is. Oh, and now it flies. Isn't looking good. Oh, that doesn't work anymore. That's great. So let's get it finished. What have we got equipped? Mm-hmm. should do it. Okay. Ah, yes. Yeah, that's a vital item for this level, so back to Tails' house. Get rid of Sonic. There we go. So the wrench is used on these things. To reverse them, yeah. Like something for the robot. No! I around that way then. So you don't need to land to regain your flight bar, you can just double tap it in midair, which is nice, but makes no sense. That turned off. You again. Kaboom. Hey! How did that get there? And then it just vanished. There we go! So, that was Tales of Adventures! So that was Tails' third and unfortunately last solo title, because other than Shadow, nearly 10 years later, that's really it for the solo character Sonic games. Yeah, quite a cool little game though. Fairly decent length for a Game Gear game as well, unlike Tails' Sky Patrol before it, which didn't exactly last long at all. Is that a big tea pub? What is he doing? Thank you. Right, well, there we go. That's in the Tales Skype drop. Thanks for watching. Ah, must have missed a thing. Oh well. I hope you enjoyed it. I quite enjoyed that one. I'll see you back next time for, I believe, Sonic Labyrinth. Cheers.